She's an intruder!
Yeah.
The aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Frye, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city. Yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous. Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth.
Life itself.
I want nothing to do with it.
It was horrible. Glowing eyes, huge claws, and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
This monkey is full of sharks.
Come on.
never that easy.
Just let these trousers swing. The world's gonna think I'm a tramp. My fair book.
I have you now. Claw marks on the walls.
If I come over there!
I have you now. Out of the way warehouse, lots of guards, mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
guards!
Do it for. I know how you get.
How I get? What's that supposed to mean?
Means you get a bit angry, it does. It's not safe for the other racers.
Not fair. I'll tell you what isn't fair. Who do you think you are?
I don't require a reason to end your life.
Who do you think you are?
I don't like the sound of that.
Get your bloody hands away from me! Help! Police!
Silence, and I might let you live.
Who do you think you are?
What is the matter there?
Get your bloody hands away from me!
Wait!
Shh. That's enough.
Do you attack all innocent civilians as you wander about?
Innocent? I wouldn't be here if you were innocent.
There's no harm in a little racing.
But there is harm in
Stop it!
Take his head off!
Time to save my own.
Where your fucking game's come to an end!
To survive the streets, right here. You won't find better.
That lands up to no good.
Have a good day now.
Oh!
You were treating those kids fairly poorly.
They're selfish little brats. Being an orphan is exciting and all they do is complain. Let me out of here!
Doing fine, girl. A girl.
Thank you kindly.
On your cargo.
That's it!
You're looking so tough now, are you?
Well, I hope it bleeds, though.
guess what Nigel's done?